I want to help out a friend, but I don't know how I can do it. Mom?
Hello? Hooray!
Heaven?
Not quite. It's a church.
An angel?
No, I'm Aerith. You fell from the sky.
Huh?
Scared me.
So you saved me, huh?
Not really. Hello? That's all I did.
Thank you so much, Aerith. I'm Zach. I have to repay you somehow.
Don't worry about it.
No, no. Aha! Hey, how about one date?
What is that? Don't be silly. Stop! Don't step on the flowers.
Excuse me?
Normally, people are more careful with flowers.
Well, I guess I'm not normal. Oh. You don't see a lot of flowers in Midgar. They're like luxury items around here.
They only grow here. Although, I planted some outside my house, too.
If I were you, I'd sell them. Midgar is full of flowers. Your wallet's full of money.
Midgar full of flowers. Wallet full of money? Never thought of it that way. The exit? That door. Going already?
Then... Yeah, I should go. Well, thanks again, Aerith.
Yeah.
Are you always here?
Yeah. So, where are you going?
Don't know.
I'll take you.
Where?
Don't know.
You just want to spend more time with me.
Yeah.
Huh? We're under the plate, right? Sector 5. The slums.
Yeah. Main street's over that way. There's lots of people. And you can go above.
Ah. Well, I should be good once I make it there. All right? Lead the way.
Okay, let's go. You think flowers would grow here?
There we go.
Zach, let's run!
Don't worry about it. I'll protect you. I've got this.
You've got this?
Oh, yeah. Stay back, okay?
Activating combat mode.
Ah! Got him!
Conflict resolved.
Oh, yeah!
You're amazing! You're so strong.
Strong. Like a monster, right?
Zach? What's wrong?
Nothing. Now, let's move. Hey, I looked good, right? What?
Dunno.
Come on, flatter me!
All right, Zach, let's go.
Hello?
People who come from the slums, they fall into one of two categories. They either hate Shinra, or they idolize it. I'm the latter. One day, I'll find me a Shinra executive and live the good life.
Around here, you'll find junk that above plate folks throw away. Well, it may just be junk to you, but for us, it's a key source of income.
Most people who live in the slums don't have nice things to say about Shinra. I mean, how could they? None of you Shinra people care at all about the people who are living underneath the plate.
So, here we are.
Yep. Something wrong?
The slums look just like any other town.
Of course. Lots of people live here. Hey, inside that gate, there's a market. There's so many great shops there.
Lately, the Shinra Company seems to be having a lot of problems.
I heard that two firsts were killed in action.
Well, I guess it has nothing to do with us, really.
The market's this way.
This is the Sector 5 slums. Beyond the gates is the market. And there's a church further down the street. The other way, beyond the rubble, is Sector 6. There's a park near there.
What's wrong? Looking for someone?
No. I'm waiting for Uncle to come back. He said that there's lots of monsters right outside of Midgar. So Uncle went with a bunch of people and left Midgar to beat up those monsters.
And he hasn't come back?
He is coming back! If I keep waiting here, he has to. Uncle's a really nice person. When I told him I wanted to work for him one day, he smiled and he said, okay.
If you keep believing, he'll come back. I know it.
Yeah.
It's been a while since I came out from the country, but I still can't get used to life in Midgar. The air was cleaner back home. Here under the plates, I feel like I'm suffocating.
It's kind of stuffy here.
You okay?
I know why. There's no sky here.
We don't need this sky.
You're under this plate all the time. You normally miss seeing the sky, no?
Sorry, I'm not normal.
How's that?
The sky frightens me, like it's sucking me in. Weird, right?
Normal is overrated.
You think so?
I know. One day, I'll show you a pretty sky. It won't be scary. Trust me, you're gonna love it. Looks like an interesting place.
Yeah. Wanna take a look?
Whoa!
Oh, sorry.
Be careful, huh?
Okay. Sorry again.
Man, that hurts. Huh? Wait. What the?
What's wrong?
My wallet's gone.
Oh no!
That little brat! He just stole my wallet! Aerith, wait here, okay? I'm gonna go catch that kid and get my wallet back.
Bruno's his name.
Bruno? You know his name?
Yeah, I know him. Just a little. He doesn't do things like that.
But...
if he really stole from you, I'm sure he had good reason. Hey, I'll go look for him. Zack, you wait here.
All right, I'll wait here. But I'm pretty antsy.
Yeah, I know.
That obvious? Theft is theft, no matter the reason. I'll have to give him a good scolding. That's it! It's my wallet that was stolen. I'm gonna look for Bruno, too. I think he went that way.
We're still setting up the number guessing game.
If you need materia, you've come to the right place. Everything from top of the line to cheap junk.
What? A kid? Go outside these gates? Nobody's gone through these gates in a while.
Welcome, shopper, to the item shop.
Looking for someone? This exit leads to the path to go above the plates. It's possible he went that way.
Anything from gifts for your loved ones to common, everyday use items. If you need accessories, get them right here.
I am a carpenter that travels all over the world. I keep my materials here, so hands off.
Did he go out from here? Hey, you there! Did a kid come running this way? A little boy?
A little boy? Don't know. Although, Children never come this way.
I see.
Got your pocket picked, did you?
Huh?
Happens all the time here. But you're gonna have a hard time finding the thief on your own. Ask folks around here nicely, and they might help you.
Yeah, that's a good point. Right. I'll ask around here, for starters.
Let me think. I just saw a boy running frantically by the accessory shop.
Hey there. I'm looking for someone. A little boy named Bruno.
Yeah, I know Bruno. You must want to find him badly. I'll bring him here for you, okay?
You will?
Yeah, stay right here.
All right, I'll be waiting. That's it. How far did she have to go? Huh? Hey! That's the kid who took...
Oh, no. You talked too soon. You know, I was just about to catch him.
Weren't you trying to help him get away?
No, I wasn't. That's so mean.
Come on, man.
Zack!
Hey, Aerith. Did you find him yet?
Not yet, but give me time, please?
You! Oh, no! Never mind. I'm just... a Shinra trooper on patrol.
Hey, excuse me. I'm looking for a little boy named Bruno. He looks like this.
I haven't seen... Wait, I did see him.
Really?
That way, I think.
That way?
Yes, yes, way down there!
Great, thanks. Hey! Wait, he's over by you! He's gone. Hey, lady, what gives?
I didn't mean to trick you. I just have really bad eyesight.
Come on, man. I wonder if Aerith is still looking. All by herself.
What? A kid? Nobody's gone.
Hey, kid. Was it you who took my wallet, by any chance?
Oh, come on. You saw. I've been here the whole time.
Oh, yeah. You're right. I'm sorry.
It's fine. You got pickpocketed, right? If you're looking for the guy, I'll help you out. Well, I have some leads I can give you, but you have to give me a potion in exchange.
You're a broker?
You can't get something for nothing, mister. But trust me, my information's good. Thank you. Oh, hey, he's right behind you, mister!
Huh? What gives? He's gone! Hey, if you know where he might go, tell me.
Huh? I just gave you some information. If you want to know more, give me another item.
Give me a break.
Thank you. Oh, look, there!
Really? Where? Hey, kid, that wasn't the information you just sold me, was it?
Hey, you catch on fast. Are you ready to buy some more?
Not on your life! Come on, man.
Oh, I see. I'll come back.
Hey, Aerith.
Zack!
Did you find him yet?
No. But give me more time. I'll find him.
Excuse me. Got a minute?
What is it?
I'm looking for a kid named Bruno who took my wallet. Maybe you've seen him around? He looks like this.
Sure, I'll help you. Bruno, you said? Yeah, no problem.
You're the man! If you see him, it'd be great if you could catch him too. Where did he go? There he is! Hey, mister! That's him! Get him! He got away!
I did try to grab hold of him. Unfortunately, he managed to steal my most prized materia. And well, once he used it, there was no chance.
You too! You didn't even try to chase him.
Come on now, that's not true at all.
Come on, man.
Zack!
Hey, Aerith. Did you find him yet?
That boy is really fast.
I am a carpenter.
Excuse me.
Welcome. What do you need?
No, I'm not shopping.
All right.
I'm looking for a kid named Bruno who took my wallet. Maybe you've seen him around? He looks like this.
Never seen him, but I'll keep an eye out.
You're the man! Thanks! Where did he go? There he is! Hey, mister! That's him! Get him!
Whoa, whoa! This kid's pretty fast.
Hey, what's the deal? He's gone.
Yeah, sorry. I'm really not that quick on my feet.
You had no intention of chasing him.
No, that's not true at all.
Come on, man. I wonder if Aerith is still looking. All by herself. Aerith, how goes?
Zack.
There's no need to look so worried. It's just bad luck. Hey, why don't we look together?
But...
Don't worry about it. I'm not gonna yell at him straight from the top. I'll ask him why he did it. And I'll forgive him if it was for a good reason.
Really?
Yes, really.
Okay, let's go look.
Yeah, but we still have no leads.
If Bruno needed money, he should still be around here.
Yeah. Then you stay here and keep an eye out. I'll go take a look around town. Let's try that, okay?
Oh!
I found you!
Whoa!
Okay, no more running.
Finally! All right, you know what you did was bad, don't you? You should never steal from people.
Zach?
Because it's very, very wrong. Now, tell me why you did it.
None of your business.
What you...
Bruno, did you really steal?
Yes.
I see.
So, why did you do that? You know, Aerith believed in you. No matter what I said, she insisted you're a good boy. You can shut me out, but tell Aerith the truth.
Do you need money? Tell me why.
I need medicine, but my wallet was eaten by a monster. That's why I took this guy's wallet. I thought if he's your friend, he might give me a break.
Bruno, this was bad. You know that. Don't do it again.
Okay.
Okay, good. Now we're friends again. Zach, you agree?
You believe in him, so yes.
Thank you. I'm sorry.
But you need medicine, right?
Yeah. It's for my grandpa.
Leave it to me!
But it's dangerous.
Don't you worry. Monsters around here are cake.
Okay, but I'm going too.
No, it'll be fine. Just let me handle it. Stay here and wait with Bruno.
The monsters should still be on the path that goes to the park, I think. Here, take back your wallet. I think you're gonna need it.
Is this way.
Hey, you! Get back inside the gate now!
Hmm?
Monsters! Coming out of the park in droves!
The park? All right, that's gotta be them.
It's not all right! Everyone's fled! It's dangerous. You have to turn back now.
Sorry, but they owe me some money, so I have to go over and collect.
What the hell are you talking about, guy?
Relax, relax. Don't worry about me. You know, you should get behind that gate yourself. Here we go. This is them. Bruno's wallet, here I come.
Activating combat mode.
Later!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah! Oh, here we are. One wallet. Is the money still inside? Whoa! That's way more than I have.
Wow! You really got it back! Amazing! Ugh, it's so sticky!
Stop complaining. At least you got it back.
Zach, were you okay?
No problem at all. Piece of cake.
Thanks a lot, mister.
Call me Zach. If you need more help, just ask. You don't need to steal anymore.
Thanks, but... You've got bigger money problems than me.
Well, maybe so. But hey, just you wait. Aerith and I, we're gonna make a fortune.
Huh?
We're launching Operation Midgar Full of Flowers, Wallet Full of Money.
Yes, Midgar Full of Flowers, and Wallet Full of Money.
Aerith, for real?
Yeah, for real. That's why, if you're in trouble, we can help you.
All right, I'll come talk to you. Okay, mister. Aerith, thanks!
Hey, Zach. Did you mean it? Selling the flowers?
Of course. There's no turning back after this. I know. Let's make a wagon.
A wagon?
Yes, a flower wagon. With a wagon to carry lots of flowers, you could sell them all over Midgar. Oh, not feeling it?
No, it's great. Let's do it.
Oh, Aerith. Here with your boyfriend today?
Mm-mm. I just met him.
Hey, weren't you chasing a kid around here earlier? I heard about you from the local townsfolk. I thought you were some shady outsider, but it looks like you're a decent guy. Sorry I misjudged you. Here, take this olive branch. I have to say, though, Aerith, you won't find a decent, kind-hearted guy like this very often. This one has my stamp of approval. I wish you both well.
No. Not a boyfriend. I just met him today. Oh, wait. Could we take a look?
Huh? You came out to go shopping?
Okay, forget it.
No, I'm joking. Go take a look.
Thank you. Just a look. I'll be quick.
Do you like this store?
Yeah, it's fun just looking.
Hey, Aerith.
Uh-huh.
To pay you back for that hello, I'll buy you something.
Your offer was one date. No?
But then you said, don't be silly, remember?
Well, I...
Okay, a memento. For today.
You mean it?
Of course.
Okay. I want this.
All right, it's yours. Hold on. How's that?
Does it look right?
I think so. Yeah, it looks great.
Thank you, Zach. I'll treasure this.
Yeah.
Hey, do you still have time?
I guess so. Why?
Wanna go to the park?
Hey, that sounds like a date.
Yeah.
Come on, let's go!
So, ever meet any soldier members?
Maybe.
Do you think that they're happy?
What do you mean?
Heroes to children. Protectors of the peace. But they're not normal. They get some kind of special surgery, don't they?
So they say.
Normal is best. I think so, at least. Those soldier people are kind of weird.
They're weird, huh?
And they're
scary. They fight. And they love it.
Actually, I'm with Soldier.
I'm sorry. So pretty.
The face?
The eyes.
You like them? Then take a closer look. Eyes infused with Mako energy. A Soldier trademark.
Oh, you.
Color of the sky, right?
Uh-huh. But not scary at all.
I'll admit, things haven't been normal at all lately. What about you, Aerith? How's your life going?
I was thinking it would be a normal day. But then suddenly, some guy fell out of the sky.
That's not all that bad.
Zack, return to the Shinra building now. Genesis has attacked us.
On my way. I'm sorry, but duty calls.
Well, I guess I should get going then. Will I see you again?
Of course.
I hope that your friend's okay, Zack.
Huh?
You talk in your sleep.
Yeah. It'll be fine. I know that now. To get to the Shinra building, I have to go through the market, they said. Looks like we've got more monsters.
Activating combat mode.
Hot! Take that!
Conflict resolved.
Later! Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode.
Bring it on! Got him! Hot!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Couldn't help you before, mister. I'll tell you something to make it up to you. These days, there's a lot of scary monsters roaming around Midgar, I heard. A guy who came from Calm told me. He said he travels all over the world, but he says he's never seen as many monsters as he has around Midgar.
Stupid delivery service. There's materia missing again. They must have dropped them. Oh, say, friend, you look pretty quick on your feet. Oh, yeah, I had a feeling about you. Now, how'd you like to do a job for me? You just need to collect materia you find on the street. It's really easy, won't take long at all. All right, let's get started.
to make things easier for you, I asked everyone in the neighborhood to stay indoors. So use those fast legs and go get some materia. I see you found all your time is not so anyway. All right.
Welcome, shop.
Hey, step right up, mister. We've got a lot of great prize. Oh, the guy with the potions. I can't give you your stuff back, but instead, I'll let you play my...
All right.
Okay, back to business. It's 100 gil per play, but I'll give... Okay, the way you play this game is, you pick a number from 1 to 6. Of the 6 people who walk by this store, that number is how many you think will be kids. If the number you chose matches the number of kids who pass by here, you win! And you get the big prize. By the way, today's big prize is this. Oh, by the way, for a few extra gil, I can give you 3 numbers that I believe have a good chance of winning. Leave your fate to... All right, then.
All right, let's do this thing.
Hey!
Hmm? Oh, hey, Bruno.
Mister, you're leaving? It's a good thing I caught you. Here, I wanted to give you this materia before you go. I promise I'll never steal again. That's why I want you to keep this for me.
Hey, good for you, kid. I'm glad I was a good role model.
Mister, don't use that materia to do bad things.
Of course not!
Well, never mind that. There was one more thing I wanted to say. Mister, you need to work a lot harder to be worthy of Aerith.
Where is this coming from?
Between you and me, I'm pretty sure Aerith is really sweet on you, mister. Well, I'm rooting for you, okay? If you need help, come talk to me, okay? See ya!
Hmm. Looks like I gained a lot of trust. Well, I'll hold on to this materia then. The building! Genesis! You traitor! Why do this?
Combat mode.
Take that!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah! Gotta run! And now we've got Max. Quite the welcoming party.
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Yeah. That's enough! I'm in a hurry! I'm surrounded! Man, there's just no end to them! Fine, fine! Come and get it! I'll take on all of you!
Activating combat mode.
I see it! Warm-up's over!
Good luck!
Thanks! Finally, some peace. But they ate up a lot of time. Gotta hurry. Or not. I guess life's just not that simple. Yeah, yeah, no need to remind me. That stung. Cut above the usual riffraff, are we? Ha! No problem!
Activating combat mode.
Take that!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah! Is that it? That's it, right? Right, I'm off.
I need your help.
Do you? Honestly. What are you thinking, Angeal?
I'm not really sure myself. At times I feel as if my mind is mired in fog. But Zach, no matter what happens, I have to protect my honor. As long as I hold the Buster Sword. Zach, join my battle. Our enemy is all that creates suffering.
All right. I'll help you.
I'll carry you there.
No, wait!
Flying feels pretty good.
Hey, sorry.
You're late.
Sephiroth, you look thin. On to business. I'm certain Hollander has ordered Genesis to eliminate Hojo.
Hojo? As in...
Yes. The director of the Shinra Science Department. Hollander believes Hojo robbed him of his rightful position.
Then their target has to be the Science Department upstairs.
Forget about Hojo.
Same old Sephiroth. Fine. Then you take the lower levels. I'll go outside. Zach, go up. I leave Hojo to you.
You got it!
Hmm.
what is Angeal up to exactly? Right now, I don't have a clue. But we're fighting together again. That's good enough for now. All right, the science department is this way.
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah! Professor, are you... Good! You're safe!
Can you please be quiet?
Hey, the building is under attack by Genesis. Their target might be you, Professor.
And so, you are my protection?
Anyway, can you come with me, please?
Degrading monsters are nothing to fear.
Are you talking about Genesis?
Indeed I am. A memento from a bygone era, when men could deem any unclassified life form an ancient.
Unclassified life form?
The Celestial Calamity, Genova. You need not know of it. Soldier's duty is not to think. Just follow your orders and protect me.
Whoa! looks complicated. What's that noise?
What you just did was release test sample monsters onto the lower floor.
Monsters?
Too ferocious to be of any use. I was about to get rid of them. Such timing. I charge you with their disposal.
What, me?
I will tell you something interesting. The detention cells on 67 are being used to store items. The monsters you just released each hold a key for those item storage cells. Those storage cells may be holding some useful items. If you're interested, try to get the keys from the monsters. However, how you take the keys from the monsters, you'll need to figure out yourself.
Honestly, I don't find that very interesting at all.
Even if you fail, there is no need for concern. After 3 minutes, a tranquilizer gas will be released.
Did you hear me?
If you dispose of the monsters within 3 minutes, I will not report that you were responsible for the accident.
Okay, sounds good. But tranquilizer gas, you say? Is it gonna tranquilize me as well?
You won't need to worry if you finish within 3 minutes. This will be a good test to see if you truly are Soldier.
These must be the samples. Hey! Where are you going? Whoa! My eval and soldier pride is at stake! Come back here! Man, they're scattered all over the place. Gotta take them out, fast! So, I can take the items in the cells, right? The monsters have the keys to the cells. Now, how do I take them? Here I come!
Activating combat mode.
Here we go.
Activating combat mode.
The end.
Conflict resolved.
You are
activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah. There you are.
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah! There you are!
Activating combat mode.
Take out enemies with one blow. Now, do it. One blow, all right?
I could use a demo. Fine, let's do this. Yes! Got it in one blow!
That one was too weak. Now, again.
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah! Here's a cell. If I get a key, I can get in, right? No escape!
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah! Okay, all done. There's some time left. I'll check the cells before returning. Good, it's open. Good, it's open. Good. It's open. Good. It's open. Good. It's open. Good. It's open. All the monsters are down, and I checked all the cells. Okay, going back. Professor, cleaning's done.
Ah, you disposed of the samples and ransacked every last cell. A good outing. First-rate work. Well done. I was able to acquire some intriguing data. The items you picked up are yours, but I locked all the cells once again. No more exploring for you. I must say, this is very interesting data.
That's my data. Don't use it for evil.
You seem purposeless.
Well, no. I have a purpose.
I thought you said I would have some visitors. Are you prepared to sacrifice your own life to protect this great intellect of mine?
Well, I... Of course you can count on me! Come and get it, is what I say! I'll show them the power of the next generation of soldier firsts.
That is most encouraging. Don't lose against some failed project by a second-rate scientist. Oh? Well, look who's here. Hollander sent you, correct?
You think that if you obey Hollander, he'll stop your body from degrading. Is that it? Pitiful. Just pitiful, I say.
Genesis.
A second-rate hack like Hollander couldn't cure a cold.
Genesis, that's enough!
Ah, what do we have here?
My friend, the fates are cruel. There are no dreams. No honor remains. The arrow has left the bow of the goddess.
The entire cast of Hollander's freak show.
Shut up, you!
Loveless, Act 4.
Where the two friends challenge each other to a duel. An ancient epic. I read it thinking it might aid my research, but pure drivel.
How does the duel end?
Unknown. The last act is missing, and yet to be discovered.
There are various theories. The mysterious gift of the goddess. What is the meaning behind it? For us, at least.
Hey! Hold it, Genesis!
My soul corrupted by vengeance. Hath endured torment to find the end of the journey in my own salvation and your eternal slumber.
He's summoning again!
Zack, I leave this to you.
Huh?
You can do this. Trust me.
Don't leave me here! Stop! Come back! Aerith? Listen, can I call you back later? I have some company. Don't keep your guest waiting, she says.
Activating combat mode.
Where did everyone go?